You're watching Video City TV HD.
Video City, what's up? It's a girl here, Miss Green, aka the Jamaican Princess, the one and only. And guess what? We are back with another great episode of the Top 5 Video Countdown here at Video City up at the Bar and Lounge. Vivian's. Shout out to Vivian. She's doing her thing. That's what's up. That's what's up. Today we have a great show. But right now we're going to hop into the number 5 music video. We got Low Key Tone with We Ain't the Same. But guess what, guys? They're going to be here with their group right after the music video. You don't want to miss this, okay? Make sure you come back. Stay tuned, all right? Number 5. Take it away, Video City.
Elevate this shit. We're going to move forward. You know what I'm saying? Money making, money machine music, man. This is number 1. Facts. Facts, though. Shit, I'm This is fire. You see what he's doing? Listen to what he's saying. I mean, listen to what he's doing.
Cheese macaroni. Niggas they fake, work for the J's, getting okay. She on the way, fuck on delay. Young nigga pay, fuck a trap, nigga fuck a rape. Smoke that LA in LA. Young nigga get paid. Drill fan, that's the game. Pussy niggas can't hang. Copper brick, make it disappear. Magic, David Copperfield's hosting me and they panic. Niggas they don't want no static. Life living lavish. All my niggas savage. Hold up, me, I'm handsome. Hold it bit down like a ransom.
We in the sand, we in the sand. Gold on my chain, gold on my ring. Fucking the friends, riding the bands. We in the sand, we in the sand. We in the sand, we in the sand. Gold on my chain, gold on my ring. Fucking the friends, riding the bands. We in the sand, we in the sand. And I'm pushing the gas. Yeah, I feel different, ain't on the back. Bitch, roll my dick and I'm blowing this bag. I was the one who provided. I was the one that kept everything private. I had to learn about faking them lies. I taught myself to get it alone. You do the rent.
All right, and we are back. As you can see, we have a party in the building.
Harlem, East Harlem, we here.
In the house right now.
Right, right.
That was their number 5 music video with Low Key Tone with We Ain't the Same.
Correct, right.
All right, all right. So this is Low Key Tone. Mos Khalifa.
Co-Beats. Correct.
Kaden.
Kaden King.
And Kareem right over there.
Facts.
I got it right.
We're movement. East Harlem. Right, stand
guys.
Up.
Let's talk. You represent all of them.
Correct.
What's your duty? What do you do?
My duty, I produce. I'm a music producer. Co-Beats. Stand up. East Harlem. We here. El Barrio, man. All the tri-state area. We just trying to get this music going. You know what I'm saying? We here. You know what I'm saying? We independent. You know what I mean? We got Low Key Tone here. You know what I mean? Mos Khalifa, Kaden King. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? Family here. It's a movement. Money Mission Family. You know what I mean? We're just trying to put this music out and just take it to the top. We're trying to win.
Well, that's what it is. You know what we got to keep winning, right? Now, we just saw your music video. We Ain't the Same. Can we discuss that real quick? Where did you guys shoot that? What's the motivation or the inspiration behind that music video?
Well, I just feel like I ain't the same. Like, I'm different from everybody else.
Change up on everybody, or you just different? You're unique.
Unique, different. Got everybody it. Feel they different,
yeah.
But I know I'm different, you know?
Nice. Where did you guys shoot it?
Shoot it in the store. My uncle's store.
Yeah, where is it at? Is it like...
It's in Harlem.
Oh, from Harlem?
Yeah.
Harlem representing.
East Lexington.
East side. Okay, let me stop. Yeah. All right, that's what's up. Now I know you're also on the countdown. Your music video, hell yeah.
Facts.
Yes.
Fire.
We're gonna see his coming up next. So tune in, don't go nowhere. Can we talk about your music video as well? Yeah. Talk about the inspiration as well behind that.
I mean, me and him one day we was sitting, talking, listening to a beat, and we came up with something and we was like, let's go to the studio and record it.
You guys normally write your own stuff?
Yeah. I mean, yeah.
Yeah.
And we went to the studio and we laid it down.
That's what's up. What else you guys? I know. Like, I love this group. I love this. The energy is dope. Mm-hmm. What do you guys have next in the making? What's up next for you guys?
Right now, I mean, me and my brother right here, Loki Tone, we're working on the Money Mission Family. Mm-hmm. And I got a mixtape coming out calling Yemen Savage Mob. It's coming out.
How do you say that?
Yemen Savage Mob.
Yemen.
YSM, yeah.
Is that like, what is that?
Yemeni
Savage Mob. I know it's like a country. Like, isn't Yemen
a country? It's a country, but we came out with mixtape Yemeni Savage Mob.
What's your background?
Yemen.
You're Yemen? Yemen? Oh my gosh. Yeah, that's so dope. Yeah. Okay, I'm sorry. That's really cool. Okay, keep talking. All right. Nice.
It's movement. We're trying to get the movement going.
Go ahead, take that.
The music is here.
The music is here. You know what I'm saying? It's for the public. You know what I'm saying? For the world. You know, we coming. You know what I'm saying? You just got to pay attention.
Can we hear from these two? Are you guys releasing
Candy
anything?
Candy Cane, let them know.
What's going on with you two? All quiet in the back.
We got a mixtape coming up, The Money Mission. The whole family going to be on there. I got my solo project, The Coming of Christ, coming soon, too.
The Coming of Christ?
The Coming of Christ, yeah. That's coming out in July.
Okay.
And, yeah, we just working.
That's what's up. And Mr. Kareem?
I'm just a friend.
He's just a friend. He's a hype man.
Yeah, we friend. I've been wanting to see him for a while. Like 7 months, 8 months. And he's
nice.
He's a real cool dude.
Aww.
And it turned out he was from my city, and I'm from Detroit, too.
From Detroit, don't forget.
And I didn't know him until we knew each other in Harlem, you know?
Well, guys, keep going. So keep it up. Yes. I want to know how we could find you guys. You know, you want to promote yourself. You want fans to find you. How can we find you on the gram or more?
We got Instagram. Follow me at TonyMontana16, two A's at the end. Feel me? And we got SoundCloud.
Yeah.
And my boy, Mascarifa, Tony Montana on SoundCloud.
My SoundCloud is Moskirifa, M-O-S-K-K-I, Rifa, R-A-A-F-A.
Mm-hmm. You guys want to be found as well?
You could Google me, Kayda Kane. Y'all already know who I am. Google it. Just Google the name, Kayda Kane. That's K-A-Y-D-A-H. On Instagram, I'm Coke Man Christ.
All right. Hey, guys. Well, you heard it first. Guys, thank you so, so much. It was a pleasure talking to you all. You two are special. You know, I appreciate that, too. Thank you. Your music video is number 4 on the countdown. Do you want to do the honors of introducing it?
Mm-hmm. I mean, yeah. Check out the music video on YouTube. Hell yeah. Moskirifa, Loki Tone, Brooklyn. Shout out to all my brothers. We all got heat.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Wait for the mixtape coming soon. This month. It's dropping this month. The Money Mission, Yemen Savage Mob.
East Harlem, out here.
Brooklyn,
up,
all right. East Harlem.
Number 4 on the countdown, guys. Take it away right now. Moskirifa. Hell yeah.
Smoking loud, nigga, hell yeah. Bro, lock, pay bell, yeah. Every day like hell yeah. Chilling like, nigga, hell yeah. Smoke a pack, nigga, hell yeah. Watch your back, nigga, hell yeah. My crew like hell yeah.
Young Yemeni savage. Blood dripping, no bandage. Fucking hard, snap, shattered. Getting money is a habit.
Diamond Trump, I might grab it. Grab the pussy, I'm a savage. You try to get it, I have it. Money, my mind. Money, my mission. She gon' tap out. Make that bitch call it, that shit a submission. Yemeni savage, we just beginning. Yeah, my team is winning.
I'm a young nigga, I'm trapping. Hell yeah, we winning. LTF, we the realest. This money come and goes like a flavor. Your bitch on my dick, she in love with this flavor. I'm fucking her, she feel it in her tummy. She say she can't feel her knees. I'll fuck her till I fucking sneeze. Then I'ma fucking squeeze. This 40 that I got from NC. So you better watch me.
Smoking loud, nigga, hell yeah. Bro, lock, pay bell, yeah. Every day like hell yeah. Chilling like, nigga, hell yeah. Smoke a pack, nigga, hell yeah. Watch your back, nigga, hell yeah. My crew like hell yeah. Bustin' shots like hell yeah. Getting money, nigga, hell yeah.
Hell nah, we don't play fair. Hell nah, we can't stay here. Cause this ain't no daycare. Hell nah, it ain't safe here.
cause a nigga got the K there. Sipping another double cup, feeling all on her bubble butt.
Getting next while I smoke a blunt. Kick her out in a condo bus. Hey nigga know what's up. What's up? Every day yeah, we turning up. Turn up. Smoke her old when we burning it. Fucking your bitch in the lip gloss. Look at my wrist how I glitz gloss. Every day I'm a big boss. Look at my niggas we big dogs. Chop a killer nigga put him in the place like buddy. Your buddy you know me. We done come up in the lonely. All about that money. All about that money. Blue hundreds make a rainy day. Look real sunny. Yeah. Niggas they bum me. Still got no honeys.
Nah.
They see me, they running. Nigga, they running. Automatic to his back. Spit a dome like he's crack. Pussy nigga, yeah, you whack. Niggas fake, get it act. Smoking loud, nigga, hell yeah. Bro, lock, pay the bell, yeah. Every day, like hell yeah. Chilling like, nigga, hell yeah. Smoke a pack, nigga, hell yeah. Watch your back, nigga, hell yeah. My crew, like hell yeah. Smoking loud, nigga, hell yeah. Bro, lock, pay the bell, yeah. Every day, like hell, yeah.
All right, and we are back. It's still your girl here, Miss Green, a.k.a. the Jamaican Princess. And right now, we have a very special and awesome guest in the building.
Poppin'.
We got Phantom off the beat, and that's Phantom with an F. Don't get it
Phantom
twisted.
Phantom with an F. Don't get it twisted. I got the tattoos to let y'all know.
Oh, word, but you got it all covered up right now, so that's not fair. But I know it's kind of chilly, you know? So let's talk about you. What's going on? Talk about you.
All right, so basically...
You special.
Right now. I hope so. You know what I mean? I did this for like, what, since 91?
Yeah.
We came out with UMCs.
Talk about it, man.
UMCs, mm-hmm. You know, we had two top number one hits on Billboard. Blue Cheese, When to Grow On. Some of y'all might not. Yeah, look.
We got a fan.
Look.
You got a fan.
It.
He
there
knows.
You understand.
You see? We got fans in the building. I told you he was special. Y'all didn't believe me. What else? Let's get some more people excited real quick. Talk about yourself some more.
Y'all know what it is. We,
You
oh, Lord. We've been there.
You got a fan in the house. All right.
The whole thing is, you know, I didn't even know I was a producer back then.
Right.
I was doing all the beats for the album. And what ended up happening was we came out with the album. We did our thing. The label, you know, it did what it had to do. But they, you know, it went its own way. And then we all went our own way.
Mm-hmm.
Raised some kids. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Raised a family.
Totally understand.
And it was just that at that point in time. And then it was still like, I still got to do music because it's in my heart.
Right.
You know what I mean?
That's
I can't let it go. It's my passion.
Yeah. And you've worked with other great artists, people that they know. You want to mention, like, work with Busta Rhymes.
I mean, when I first started actually just straight up producing outside of my crew, first thing I did was Busta Rhymes, Take It Off.
Mm-hmm.
That's the LE album, Extension Level Event.
Okay.
ELE.
He will
there
know.
You go. Thank you. And you know that was a big album for me. We had Janet Jackson on that album, so that was the dopest. You know what I mean? That was the intro.
Yeah.
And then the next thing I did was Ghostface came.
Yeah.
He came home.
Part of the Wu-Tang.
Yep. When Ghostface came home, you know what I mean? That was like. I gave him his first record. It was about... First of all, let me tell y'all a story real quick about this one. Because y'all going to love this. Y'all don't know that I'm really an electrician by trade.
Uh-huh.
So I was working on 6th Avenue coming down from one of them big-ass tall buildings. Next thing you know, I walk outside and I'm getting ready to go home. And the limo's pulling up. And who's in the limo? It's Ghost, like...
Oh, snap.
Yo, Los. But my real name is Carlos.
Right, right.
He was like, yo, Los, what up? Next thing you know, he just said, yo, you got anything on you? I was like, yeah, I got something on me.
Because
I stayed with a cassette tape. See, y'all don't know about the cassette tapes. like the cassette tapes. That's how we used to do it. We used to push cassette tapes. We used to walk with cassette tapes. Mm-hmm. And on that cassette tape had like 10 beats on it that I did.
Okay, great.
And that's how I gave it to Ghost.
Well, we want to know about you. You have a new song coming out. Well, it already came out March 21st.
21st.
Yes. Can we talk about your new song?
So.
First time ever.
Getting up to the new song was, prior to that was 50 Cent, Lil' Kim, Magic Stick, Busta, Ghost. But the new song right now is called First Time Ever that I'm producing, which is coming off of the Phantom of the Beat audio drum album.
Do you have a music video or are you going to be creating a music video?
The videos get ready to come out as soon as the record bubbles up for like two
weeks.
Will
you be bringing it here?
I'll bring it anywhere it got to go. It'll definitely be here.
Nice.
But it's going to be all over the place. You know what I mean?
Great.
Right now, you know, they digging into it. It's featuring G. Snyder, A.B. Money. You know, y'all know those names. Trust me when I tell you. You know the names. But go do your research. The B-side is featuring Cheddar Bang, Tough Guys. You know, we're just putting it together.
All right. Well, how can we find you? Or do you want anyone to be able to look you up on Instagram?
Nah, I don't want nobody to find me.
You don't want nobody to... Well, fine. Do you want any shout-outs you have to give to anyone? Because do have to wrap it up.
It's going to be real. This is what it is. It's Phantom of the Beat with an F. F-A-N-T-O-M of the Beat. Check us out. Google us. F-O-T-B. Mm-hmm. Space Phantom of the Beat at Facebook. We're all over the place. Like, all you gotta do is Google Phantom. Phantom be popping all over the place.
All right, Google Phantom, that's how you will find him. So right now we're gonna hop into our number 3 music video. We got Big Lito featuring LB with I only looked at his name, I didn't look at the title. Double Life Clink. I'm telling you, these names be tripping me out. It's tripping me out. Like, we got Creflo Mongaloogaloo on that paper. All right, let's do it again. Come on.
I'm going to interject you real quick, but just keep going.
All right, okay.
You'll see where I interject you at.
All right, now we're going to hop into the number 3 music video. We got Big Lito featuring LB with Double Life Click coming in at number 3. Take it away, Video City.
You ain't say it the same way. Right. Oh. That's how I was going to interject.
All right. Okay. All right. This was Phantom of the Beat. Guys, do not sleep on him. He is so dope. You know
spell it with an F. F-A-N-T-O-M.
There you have it. All right, now coming in at number 3, we got Big Lito featuring LB with Double Life Click. Take it away, Video City. And thank you, Phantom.
Hey.
Off the beat.
This is how we move it, sharp like shooters. Can't stop the movement, now watch us do it. This is the movement. This is how we move it, sharp like shooters. Can't stop the movement, now watch us do it. Shit, this is the movement. This is how we move it, sharp like shooters. Can't stop the movement, now watch us do it. This is that movement.
For real.
Check it out. Them little H-stacks, you can keep that. I got that 5 times right where you peek at. Bitch, a bottom dollar, I'll make a blind man see straight. Come talk to me, yeah, I moved the way. Across 2 states in a 500 CLK. Okay.
Hey, Video City, and we are back. It's still your girl here, Miss Green, a.k.a. the Jamaican princess, the one and only. And right now we have 2 special guests in the building. Right now we have Jessica and Candace. And they're with JL Music Marketing, correct, guys?
That's correct, yes.
Awesome. So let's talk about your company. What is your company all about?
Well, JL Music Marketing really started as JL Music
management, and it was Jessica Lee Music Management.
Okay.
And so we submitted artists to radio stations, and since 2012 we submitted to over 4,000 stations.
Wow.
And we still work with those stations. We work with artists as well. We develop a plan, a 6-month plan, a year plan, a 2-year plan, so they can get from where they, from the point of recording music to actually being signed or being an artist, independent artist making music.
Wow, wow. So all 4,000 of
stations,
currently still carry these artists?
They do. Sometimes artists will fall out of rotation because they're not being proactive. They don't have that fan base. They're not being consistent. But those stations will keep the artists in rotation.
Okay, so you guys like manage your artists?
We have two different sides of our business. Mm-hmm. We do radio submissions and we manage artists. So we currently manage two artists. Curtis Ryan, he's on MTV.com right now. He's about to be on VH1, MTV2.
Awesome.
So he's doing really good. Jordan is coming out with a project soon. Probably Candace could talk more about that because she's been managing him longer than I have. I don't know if you want to talk
about it. Yeah, let's talk about your artists real quick. What can we expect from them?
Well, Jordan, his stage name is Prophet. He's coming out with a project. It should be coming up in the next couple months by the summer. We're working on his project now. He's the next upcoming artist out of New York. I mean, everyone that's heard him has loved him. As of right now, with Curtis Ryan, which is another artist that we manage, like Jessica said, you know, he's been on MTV2, VH1. We're working on a video that's coming out in the next couple weeks. So he has some presence on YouTube and other platforms as well. So we're just helping him with our management, you know, to take him to the next platform.
Great.
And we just hope to do this for many artists that are out there and go from there.
Yeah, that's going to be my next question. If you guys are looking for more artists, or what's your main, like, what are you trying to accomplish with your company?
Well, there's two sides of it. With management right now, we're trying to focus on the artists that we have. We are open to maybe hearing more artists to manage, but we do take a very sensitive look at all of the artists to make sure that they have the potential and what we can do for them. And then the submission business is always open to submit music for artists, and Jessica can talk more about that.
Okay.
You can actually go to www.jlmusicmarketing.com. You can submit your music. You can even reach out to us. That contact us page comes directly to myself, to Candace. So it'll be us reaching out to you. Don't hesitate. Just email us. We work with any artist at any level of their music career.
Wonderful, wonderful. And how can we find you guys both separately if maybe the audience can try to reach out to you directly or just go to the website? Which one do you prefer?
Honestly, I say the website. It comes directly to me. And then as we're communicating back and forth, you'll see my Facebook links. You'll see my Instagram.
Great.
You'll see all of my pages on my signature.
Awesome.
And Candace can definitely tell you how to get in contact.
Definitely. As Jessica said, the website. My personal email, I don't mind because I'm the marketing in JL Music Marketing. You can go to C as in Cat Vines at jlmusicmarketing.com. That's my personal email. You can contact me anytime. All of our packages are very affordable for all artists. We're looking to help all artists out there. Okay, so everyone can reach me directly at cvines@jlmusicmarketing.com. That's C as in Cat, V as in Victor, vines@jlmusicmarketing.com. And we're here to help everyone. So just if you have any questions or any inquiries, just give us a line and we're here to help.
Wonderful. Thank you, Jessica. Thank you, Candace. Is there any last comments you guys want to give to the audience?
Just please check us out. If our artists, email us, go to the website. We will definitely work with you.
All right, and you heard it first. This is your girl here, Miss Green, a.k.a. the Jamaican Princess. We're going to hop into the number 2 music video right now. We got Big Hooks with Make a Millie. Take it away, Video City. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you. You're welcome.
Rise and grind, big bro. Rise and grind. Let's get this money. Tell me when you get this, man. I'm about to board. Peace.
Big Hooks, Straight Team ENT.
I'm ballin' like I make a million. I'm ballin' like I'm hangin' my head. I'll be choppin' 24, 20, 65, I'm ballin'. I'm ballin' like I make a million.
And I'm making them all, not doing them big. I don't need nobody. I don't need nobody. Stack in my hand. What you talking for? I'm trying to please. Damn it, win it. I'm falling like a Mac-a-Miller.
And we are finally down to our number one, numero uno. Music video. We got Global Thugs with About That Cash. And before we hop in, he just had triplets. I just want to give my congratulations to you. Three babies? Oh my God. Congratulations and good luck. It's about to be About That Cash for real. Take it away, Video City. All right now. Congrats.
With my Global Thugs.
Damn, son. Where'd you find this?
I'm 80 on the beat.
I want my Global Thugs. And we up on that cash, bro.
And that is it for our show. It was such a great show filled with so many great talented artists. And remember, if you are an artist and you want to be featured here with the rest of these other great artists, give us a holla. You see the information down below. It's the girl here, Miss Green, aka the Jamaican Princess. Again, my Instagram is Miss Green, MS_Green819 on Instagram. Thank you so much and God bless. Take care, guys, and keep the talent flowing. Hey guys, it's Miss Green here, the Jamaican Princess. I just want to give a little special announcement. You know, if you guys want to see extended versions of our interviews, of our artists and music videos, as well as bloopers, outtakes, a whole bit, log on to VideoCityTV.com. Remember, we're number one because the street said so.